From a county Mayo town came a man of great renown, as a sailor and a soldier was none bolder. He went to America at an early age, they say, as a cabin boy to sail the wide world over. Then adventure took him south to the De La Plata mouth. San Martin was on the route in Argentina. So three whaling ships he bought, and Brazil and Spain he fought, and freedom then he sought for Argentina.
Now Admiral William Brown, you're a man of courage shown, and in battles fought, the odds were all against you. But your Irish heart was strong, and in memory still lives on, and in Ireland there are some that don't forget you. On St. Patrick's Day it's told, you had many victories bold, you defeated all invaders, thugs and bullies. Then through the pampas roamed, and you found a happy home, lassies, lass, Malvinas, Argentina.
He had heard of Irish hands in a noble gallant band that helped to free the land called Argentina. He had heard with great acclaim the Patricio's name and fame when in 1806 the British came for slaughter. And to this very day in the Argentine they say the English ran away from Buenos Aires to the islands further down, and they took them for the crown, las Islas Malvinas, Argentina.
We remember William Brown and his land of great renown. The invader robbed the islands from your country. When in 1833, we're by pirates forced to flee, and in Ireland sure we know the story fully. And the people that went to the Argentine and you, to escape the English laws and wars and famine, they have proved a loyal crew, just like all the Irish do. Las Islas Malvinas, Argentina.
The old colonial days and the cruel English ways, with her thunder plunder we will teach the natives. For the Brits are going to war, just like White Lock did before, with her ships and guns and drums and flags and banners. In the Empire days of old, when they murdered for the gold and paraded it around the streets of London, no human rights were given to the natives dead or living. Las Islas Malvinas, Argentina.
In the Argentine he died, Father Fahim by his side. 57 was the year his country mourned him. A hero of the nation, he's remembered with elation throughout the world where freedom still abounds. And the Southern Cross take note, where bold Willie Bulfin wrote, the Irish still support you, Argentina. With the Empire tumbling down, let no Paddy's back the crown. Las Islas Malvinas, Argentina. With the Empire tumbling down, let no Paddy's back the crown. Las Islas Malvinas, Argentina.